Judiciary workers in Rivers State are expected to resume work soon after several weeks of strike action called by the national leadership of the Judiciary Staff Union of Nigeria, JUSUN. This follows a meeting between members of the Rivers State chapter of JUSUN and the newly sworn Chief Judge of the State, Justice Simon Amadi. The state leadership of the Nigerian Bar Association was also part of the meeting, which was held on Wednesday in Port Harcourt, the state capital. Shortly after the meeting, the branch chairman of the NBA, Prince Onyekwere, released a statement disclosing that the deliberations during the meeting were cordial, leading to a fruitful outcome. According to Onyekwere, the JUSUN members agreed to call off the strike, which had been for about 2 months and had paralyzed court activities in the state. At the time of this report, a circular from the leadership of JUSUN directing its members to resume work was still being awaited.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.